to my channel. I'm Karen Zima. Today we're going to be working on the peak of summer. That is the title that came to mind while I was working on it. Wasn't that hard to create at all, and it was a lot of fun creating the water, the mountains, the fluffy clouds floating by. So if you want to stay tuned, I'll show you how I put all this together. It wasn't that hard, I promise you. If I can do it, you can do it. So stay tuned and I'll show you how. This is going to be very colorful landscape. So what else is new, right? I love my colors. We'll start out with a blue summery sky with a couple puffy white clouds, some colorful yellow and gold mountains with some orange and brown tones in them. Down here, we're going to have a lighter foliage, which is going to reflect very nicely in the water. A little bit of a beach line here with a rock or two. So let's get started. Gray, white, black. Here's a brown color, then we have like a tan jello, a dark purple, a spicy orange, and a bright red. There's my palette. And let's get started on this. We're going to start with the sky. It's a very lovely place to start. I'm going to take a big flat brush. And we're going to have the sky is going to be pretty dark. So let's go around the mountain here. That is dark. We will water that down and put more tones over it. Let's just get color down onto our canvas. Nice, dark, ultramarine to start out with. I am putting it on rather quickly. And this is usually where I speed it up because, well, I'm just doing one color and spreading it out. You don't need to watch exactly everything. You get the idea. I'll slow it down on the clouds so you can see how those are done. Alright, so you're going to have a mountain range right, about. Maybe this comes up kind of like that. Water, some paint, and put it on. Get it on there. Don't be afraid of it. Now maybe we will have any of the mountain range come in there. That's a pretty sky color. Just gonna put a little bit down here. Okay, now, any get our white. Start working on some of the greenery down here while that dries, and maybe some of the water. I put out like a phthalo black. It's like a palm leaf and a Kelly green and some bright yellow. Alright. What I'm gonna do, let's find a good brush. I'm gonna get my phthalo green and some black. This really dark, rich color. Alright. So maybe there's like a down here. Thank you. layer of water on. We'll let that dry. I'm not liking this bush over here a lot. Some of this other stuff needs work yet, but we'll just push them right along. Now I'm going to take a gold color. It's kind of spicy. Spicy color. This mountain right here is going to be a yellowy. Rather nicely on this project. I refreshed my palette, put out some new colors here. I'll explain them. We have a yellow ochre, we have a medium yellow, a light yellow, it's like a golden yellow, a pumpkin orange, there's a kiwi green, there's like a Caribbean, it's kind of Caribbean blue, it's like a Tuscan red, a dark purple over here, a black, a white, and like a marshy green and a phthalo green. So let us begin. Let's keep moving. Let's see what kind of brush we want. Alright, so over in here, we're gonna have maybe some reddish orange. Get dark orange. Put some orange and some red in there, make it nice and dark. And bring that on down. Let's get some orange. orangish and put a little blue, a little green in it, make our brown tone. It's a reddish brown. Let's just go ahead and lay that in right here. Thank you. back and take a look. See if there's any areas need more work. I'm going to give it a thumbs up, call it quits. I am very happy with it. Very happy with the way it came out. It's very colorful, beautiful to look at, nice summer day, peak of summer, that's what I'm going to call it. So if you had fun watching, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And one more thing, keep on practicing. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.